Do you want to increase the likes on your Facebook page? Well, keep watching. In this video, I'll show you how you can create a Like Us on Facebook pop-up with OptinMonster. The first thing we want to do is we want to create a new campaign. So let's head over to our OptinMonster dashboard and click Create Campaign. For this tutorial, we want to create a lightbox pop-up, so I'll keep that clicked. And searching for a campaign template, we want to use the Canvas template. The Canvas campaign is a great way to add custom HTML to your pop-up. So let's start building it. All right, this is what it will look like initially. You're starting from basically a blank canvas, so this is what you'll see. You want to make sure you add a website for this to go on. Now let's head over to the opt-in area so we can customize it. From here, we'll scroll down and you see the custom canvas HTML. This is where we need to add the code that we need. For adding a Facebook-like pop-up, Facebook has a page plugin that we can use to create this. So you want to go to the developers page for the page plugin, and let's scroll down to add the Facebook URL that we want to work with. I'm going to choose OptinMonster. From here, you can choose from different tabs. You can do the timeline. If you have a lot of events, you can put events in here. For the width and height, let's go ahead and put in 600 by 300. That's a good size. And once you're happy with it, let's go ahead and click Get Code. There are two pieces of code that we'll want to copy and paste back into our Canvas template. So I'm going to right click and copy this first piece, and then I'm going to go back to my Canvas, click on here, and let's go ahead and paste that. I'm going to hit enter to start a new line, and let's head back over so we can copy the second bit of code. Again, I'll click on it, copy, head back over to OptinMonster, and paste that. As soon as you paste that and click somewhere else, all right, that's what it looks like so far. So let's go ahead and clean it up a little bit. I think our height is okay. Let's change our max width. And that looks pretty good. All right, now that we've designed it, let's go ahead and go to our display rules so we can choose when to show this. By default, the after X number of seconds is activated, but let's go choose a different one. Well, let's do something different. Let's go down to who has seen this campaign. And you see by default, the visitor browsing specific pages is any page. That's also set by default, but let's turn that off. And the one we want to do is visitors who've viewed X number of pages. We'll make that active, and we want them to be at least two pages. That shows that they're more engaged with our site, so they're more apt to like our Facebook page. All right, once we're finished with that display rule, let's go ahead and click Save. And now we need to publish it for our website. Final thing we need to do is click on Publish. Make sure you have a website selected here. And over here, we want to click Go Live. Now I'll show you how to connect it to your website if you have a WordPress website. Let's head over to our WordPress website dashboard. We'll scroll down to the OptinMonster area. And let's refresh our campaigns. And now you see our Like Us on Facebook one. It comes over as disabled by default, but you can click Go Live, and now it's live for your site. You can also edit the output settings. That means you can choose when to never show it, when to specifically show it on a very particular page or a post. You can also choose for just a particular category or multiple categories, same with specific tags. For this one, I will keep it on the whole site. So now it's ready and live. We can visit the site to see it in action. And because I clicked on two pages, now you see it. And that's a quick and easy way on how to get a Like Us on Facebook pop-up with OptinMonster. If you have any questions, please look through our helpful documentation. For further assistance, you can submit a support ticket, and we would be more than happy to help.